What's going on, victims? Welcome back to the channel. Making our way through Pressure Machine with the third track titled Terrible Thing.
The parking lot is rammed. The shotgun pickup trucks at the Jones's rubber plant, where all the guys end up. Beer drinking Boy Scouts living life like they ain't stuck on these quicksand streets. With their girls in a sling, I'm in my bedroom on the verge of a terrible thing. Round here we all take up our cross and hang on his holy name. But the cards that I was dealt get you thrown out of the game. Hey mama, can't you see your boy is wrapped up in the strangled silk of this cobweb town where culture is king? I'm in my bedroom on the verge of a terrible thing. I close my eyes, think of the water out at the Salt Creek when I was young. Down at Old Mill Park, half the town's in tow to crown the bathing beauty of the rodeo, while her mother fights back proud tears. The young cowboy gives the nod, the chute opens, bull draws blood. The gift is accepted by God. The chute opens, the bull draws blood. The gift is accepted by God. In this barbed wire town of barbed wire dreams, I'm in my bedroom on the verge of a terrible thing. I close my eyes and think of the water out at the Salt Creek when I was young. I close my eyes, think of the water out at the Salt Creek when I was young.
Well, dang. If that song is what I think it's about, contemplating, I don't want to say it on here because then this video is just going to get flagged. So far from this album, the first song sets the tone, and then it goes into the first two songs are kind of like, dang, heavy, kind of heavy subject matter there. Musically wise, I love the piano and the kind of beauty to the song as it is. it's just the subject matter they're singing about is like, dang, it just sits heavy on your heart, which I guess it's what it's supposed to do, telling the story of what it's like growing up, or what it was like growing up in this city. So, I mean, this town, which is understandable. You know, the music subject matter, it's great to an artist to be able to have such beautiful, inspiring music to draw you in to listen to the lyrics fully. And that's exactly what this song does. As a whole, it stops and makes you think of the picture that they're painting. So I thought it was that way done really artistically well. What did you folks think? I'll talk to you in the comments, and I will see you in the next video.